change your movement speed. The default mode is run. Use the slower key to switch to walk mode. Watch the icon in walk mode. You will have better control with movement because of your slower speed. Try to walk over this abyss. Now use the faster key twice to switch into sprint mode. The icon for this platform opens the door on the other side of the corridor. You have to get there before it closes. You can use to the very edge until you stagger, and then press forward. You'll jump down and hang by your hands. Thus, you can move left or right, or even around corners. Press the back key, and you'll slip down, or press forward and climb up. To climb a ladder, press the use key. You move either up or down, or you can jump down. If you jump from sprint mode, indicated by the icon in the lower left corner of the screen, you'll jump very far. Try it now. To ride down by the rope, go close. To ride down by the rope, go close so the icon is visible, and then press the use key. Jump into the water, and you'll swim. If you swim to the shore, you'll leave the water automatically. There are countless torches throughout the game. You can take them as any other item in the game. Torches do not appear in the inventory. You have them only in your hand. You can lay them down by using the holster button. Torch first. Move close to the torch on the wall and press the use key. Then proceed through the dark corridor. Watch out! Torches burn for only a limited time, after which it's necessary to rekindle. You can set something afire. Move near those torches and fire them up with your torch with the help of the use key. Pick up the pistol. You can hide or draw a weapon by pressing the holster key. You can shoot by primary attack. This pistol has 8 bullet clips and reloading is automatic. Ammunition statistics are described in the inventory. Shoot those barrels. Pick up the sword. The pistol close combat weapons are most efficient. Attack by pressing primary attack, and defend yourself by pressing. During a fight with several enemies, you can choose any of them amid combat as a primary target. When the enemy falls, you can take his weapon, or afterwards, lay it down.
the secret to myself. That's why I'm sending you to Rome with this letter and train ticket.
When you get here, you will find me either in the hotel
or the excavation site at the local church. I need your help, my brother. Please come. B. Looks kind of deserted.
It's blocked.
Better find my brother, and fast. Hey, you! Wait! What's happening here? Hey!
Damn! It's blocked!
Is anyone here?
No, of course not. Let's check the front desk.
It's blocked.
Damn!
Damn! It's blocked. I need a key.
Jesus. Where the heck am I?
Wow. That was strange.
Okay. Now, let's find my brother's room.
It's blocked. It's blocked.
Damn.
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 This place.
Damn.
Wow.
Damn.
A gun. Was that the item he was talking about?
Why? What do I need a gun for? But after seeing those things outside, who knows?
It's blocked.
That's strange. But he had the key. Let's get out of here and check the church. I've had enough of this hotel. Hello? Is anyone here? Some guy with a goofy hat and a whip or something? Going deeper. Thank you. Yikes! Blocked. What to do about this? What to do about this? Key. Let's keep it just in case. It's blocked. You really are a tough guy, huh? Blocked. Thank you. need a key. It's blocked. Damn.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world?